6. That's the alarm. What's going on?
Permission to investigate. Over. Copy that. On my way.
Okay. Really? Terminate.
So, the boss hires his former Interpol agent.
Sean Rose, in charge of operations.
This on.
All right, guys. I just came in here.
That is Penelope Graves, acclaimed anti-terror analyst. Strange to see her as part of this crowd.
All right, guys. I just came in here to check on everything. So, you all right?
Sure. What's up, Graves?
Oh, you know, just, wanted to make sure everything was running smoothly. So, the connection's secure?
Oh no. Shit, I'm not feeling too good. Oh shit! Shit.
Will you please stop that?
Don't you dare mess up this goddamn day more than it already is.
Oh, the mole cops are here.
Penelope Graves. We need to talk.
What is this?
I'll explain everything at the slurry pit. It will be in your best interest to do as I say.
I understand. I'll see you there.
You are being recruited back into Interpol as an insider.
What? Who are you anyway? How did you find me?
That is not important. Think about this carefully. You can provide us with valuable intel. If you cooperate, the agency will overlook your unfortunate transgression.
And what if I refuse, huh? If I scream and get the guards here?
I wouldn't do that if I were you. Might prove unhealthy. I'll give you a few moments to think about it.
Good work, 47. This should give her something to think about.
Okay, look, it's very sweet of you to follow me around on Rose's request, but... Oh, guess what? I'm a big girl. I can handle myself for a few minutes, all right? Thank you. Think, Graves. How did they get to you? Flight out of Lyon under assumed name. Passport provided through Delgado and that Vanisher guy. Look clean. Changed clothes at JFK and again at Denver International. Charred the passport after leaving the hotel. Burn phone was dropped before I left the flight, so it can't possibly be that. Diplomatic car out of Denver. Nothing unusual about the bus ride. Met up with Hall in the middle of nowhere.
Graves is down. Excellent work, 47.
So what's this I hear about a training accident?
Terrible.
That would be Burgess, the sharpshooter.
Good measure.
His point man well in the done. Mexico operation.
Hey, brother.
Huh. Got
I'm
clipped
back.
By a ram or something?
Well,
the
well,
team
very
with
own
battery
punching bag. Any broken bones?
Wounded pride. That's
I don't know. I guess old
hear.
Burgess had his head up his
all
ass.
All right, head over to the briefing area.
9 out of 10 apps.
People, let's get to it. Burgess is back. We're finally ready to make this happen.
I expect you all to know this by heart. But in case amnesia has set in, here's the sequence. Advance to the car with haste. Eliminate the passengers. Retrieve the briefcase. Extract. Got that? And remember, speed and accuracy is the name of the game.
All right. Now go pick up your weapons and get in position. Move out!
Okay, so we're nearing to the back.
So keep it real, man.
We're going to blow shit up. Right? And jam brake.
Rose.
Armadi, please proceed. Pretend I'm not here.
Not a problem.
Let's go again. On your marks. Ready, set, execute.
Let loose
on, shoot!
Pick up.
overall performance was passable. Good speed and accuracy, but coordination needs to improve. The point is to build up muscle memory. A perfect sequence of synchronized motion. You need to be able to pull this off sleeping.
Passable? Your point man was spectacular. He'd make an excellent assassin.
Nicely done, 47. Two flies with one SWAT. Maya Parvati is down. Good work.
So if we had someone we had to pacify, would you shoot him in the legs?
Or maybe go for the shoulder? I go for the stomach.
Another thing that really, really works is the lack of...
A good night's sleep
Come on.
Is the thing we're all dreaming of during the day. And now, the Aether Corporation presents the Eye on Call.
Ezra Berg has tied up in the interrogation room. He's one of the enemy's couriers.
What are you doing here?
That is Ezra Berg, former Mossad interrogator. His services are in demand at the moment.
Whatever. Stay away from here.
Hey, you...
Command, how do you read me? Over.
It sounds like someone's getting their asses kicked.
What's up, people? We have a situation here.
Understood.
Come in, Command. In the garage, an area is clear. Over.
No sign of him here.
Check your flanks.
Copy that.
That's it, guys. Return to your positions. Stand down.
Copy.
That's all targets taken care of, 47. Now gain access to the tornado shelter.
Come on, be advised. We could be dealing with a munitions expert.